first lap we were kind of head to head, and second lap I was just barely ahead of him coming out of the last couple corners. So I just laid down the power as hard as I could and gave it everything I could and just pushed through the line. Everyone out there was killing it, like everyone. I think was less than a second apart from each other in every race we had, so that was close racing.
Pumped to win another slalom national title. It was definitely pretty loose out there and wild, and yeah, we're out there until dark pretty much, so long day, a little bit sunburned, and we got a big day tomorrow for downhill, so I guess my focus always is just to ride as good as I can and keep my eyes forward and be as focused as I can be on the task.
It's a good battle with Todd out there until the end. He flatted with one to go, and that kind of just put me out there by myself, but who knows what happened if it was the two of us. I was feeling strong, he was feeling strong, but it was a good battle with Todd today.
I knew Leah was going to have a surge at the end, so I was kind of keeping a little in the tank. I wasn't overdoing it. Actually, I was really nervous kind of soloing for a little bit. I really like a head-to-head finish, so it was exciting in the end.